I'm excited about DigitalTown because they get that the easiest way for real people and places to fight back against the extractive power of long-distance corporate capitalism is to reclaim our local economies. And the best available amalgamation of people in one place is the city. The city is the largest organic grouping of human beings. Unlike the abstract nation-state that replaced it, the city-state was a natural economic organism, a bottom-up, peer-to-peer, and bounded marketplace. Now, why does bounded matter? Because that's what keeps money flowing from person to person and business to business rather than up and out of the system altogether. It's better to earn $1 10 times than to earn $10 once and then store it in inaccessible share price. That's the real promise of a municipal marketplace and the real potential of blockchain, not to create an excuse for another anonymous pyramid scheme, but to foster frictionless transactions between people with skills and people with needs, people with stuff and people who need stuff. An economy should never suffer for lack of currency to enact exchanges. That's just nuts. The factors of production are land, labor, and capital. But right now, only capital has a seat at the table. DigitalTown means to restore the role of people and places in creating a functioning economy, and doing it before there are no people or places left to participate.